We talked about the save of the year candidates off the top of the show. Let's first take a look back at the players that have held the title over the first half of the season. We will start on opening night, October 3rd, Carey Price with a denial.
And he gets hit. Somebody dives into him there. That wasn't very nice.
Not great.
Who was that? Nazem Kadri? Yeah. Oops.
Yeah. Oh, weird. He fell on the goal.
Yeah, how surprising.
Yeah, that never happens. How about Marc-Andre Fleury?
That was awesome.
That was a great save.
That was just silly.
Certainly was. And Pekka Rinne with the desperation random stick flying save.
That was the bizarre save of the year right there.
Now, if that stick hits a player, that's even if it doesn't hit him in the head, that's got to be a penalty. You can't dirty stick.
It's got to hurt,
nice save, though.
Yeah. How about Vazzy?
It was a nice save.
This one's my favorite one. That one's unbelievable.
Yeah, Leafs getting denied on a couple of these plays.
Yeah, it wasn't a night for Leafs. Think of how many more goals they'd have.
All right, how about Linus Ullmark?
Linus.
On Donato, the current champ.
Yeah, that was...
Nice toe drag.
I'm still amazed by that toe drag. That was a hell of a play, but great, great save by Linus Ullmark.
It certainly was, and we had a challenger from last night's action off the top of the show.
Mackenzie Blackwood.
That is correct.
Right leg.
Splitsville.
Ooh, that hurts. Just to watch.
Look at that. Nice strength to hold that line, too.
Number 29 Devils uniform, the first number Marty Berdut wore.
Well, the results are in. Blackwood did not do enough. Splits are impressive, but not enough to dethrone the current champ, Linus Ullmark.
Linus, my man.
Linus. And here's a look at our leaderboard of days as reigning champion. At the top of that list, Pekka Rinne, followed by Marc-Andre Fleury, and then Carey Price.
Yes.
Stick up over his head. Crazy.
We're going to do the same thing we did with the goals of the first half. Some honorable mentions, because not everybody gets to wear the crown, and sometimes they deserve a little love, too.
Yeah, you know, and I'm going to go by just sheer crowd reaction.
Okay.
Sheer crowd reaction to the save. The first save that Carter Hart made in Philly the other night. Not a hard save. But you know what? I'm so happy for this kid. It's a lot of pressure there, and he made the stop. So maybe this will be the beginning of an amazing career for Carter in Philadelphia. I wish him nothing but the best. So why not? A little love for Carter Hart. Look at Wayne Simmons.
You hear them cheering. I love that. They're so excited right now to have him.
We got a save.
He stopped his first one. That's a start.
That's a start.
So great job. Sometimes they are a changing.
Yeah, maybe they are. Maybe they are.
Carter Hart, just off to a stellar start. That's awesome. What about for you, Rupert?
Sometimes I like to get outside the box. So I'm going to use a goaltender on this
one.
Marcus Pettersson, he's been a nice add for the Pittsburgh Penguins because he defends, and this is about as good as you can get defending against the Washington Capitals. Look at this puck. Gets past Matt Murray.
Yeah, this look is a good look.
Full extension. Ouch! Knocks it out of there. That should require some sort of lunch / dinner by Matt Murray.
Gave him a little pat on the head.
A little pat on the head.
Yeah, but how about a little pat on the wallet?
A little pat in the belly. Plate in front of him, a big steak.
Yeah.
And he'll come back and do it some more.
Yeah.
Nice. I like that.
Mine, I'm just going with, you know, a solid, straight save.
Straight good save.
Bobrovsky's made a lot of them in his career, but this one
is
awesome. I love that glove save.
Yeah.
I think the thing about this one looks so weird is that he's fully extended, and the way his glove is coming up and hanging up there.
Yeah.
I mean, that's...
He's fully extended. Yes. That's a fully extended arm, as Mark Parrish said on our show. That's go gadget arm, right?
Yes, that's right. Exactly what he said.
Yes, I love that. All right, it's time to place our votes. Which save gets your vote for the first half?
I said it when we were watching those. I do like the Vasilevsky one the most. Okay. I like that one. It's very unique.
Right.
We don't see them like that. Not that we see all of these often, but this one was very unique.
That was a great one. I think for me, I still got to go to the Marc-Andre Fleury save on Claude Giroux. I thought that was just an amazing save and really showed off the athleticism for Marc-Andre Fleury. So I would go with that one.
And something that's not talked about a lot with that save in particular is that Giroux actually hops over a stick
in
that play.
That's right.
Like if he scores there, it's like
a goal of the
year. Yeah, it's like you said with Donato. It's the same thing. Because I like the Fleury one too. Yeah. I don't know where to place my vote. That's the problem with saves is that they're so different, can be so different. Yeah. It's hard to judge them. I'm just going to stick with the glove save by Bobrovsky because it's just...
That was a great one.
It was flashy.
Really was.
A lot of times when you see the glove go up like that, it's kind of like they add extra after they make the glove save. But this was, he needed to do that.
Yes.
Well said. It's almost like you played this game.